the generation coming into the workforce is actually well positioned to lead change within current industry.
Our focus has to be helping them understand how to use these tools, because in the workforce it will be dominant. All companies, all major organisations want to do more with less.
Our students at Curtin are learning how to use these tools in an ethical way and in a way that's going to really help them be at the forefront when they go out into the working world.
I hope that we can see some kind of AI assistant available on the Curtin intranet that allows people to navigate the university administrative policies and forms very easily, and also help them find the educational material that they need to succeed.
An AI can help a student really discover, one, what it is that they want, because it can have that conversation with them, but two, also give them some advice on what type of industries may be best suited for their personalities and what they're looking to achieve.
Very excited to present a range of opportunities for students to engage in challenge-based learning, where they're looking at real-world projects across a range of areas in the sustainability field: the energy transition, circular economy, nature-positive outcome.
Get something generated by ChatGPT, for example, and then actually go, well, here's the flaws, or here's the weak sections, or here's the parts that don't actually make sense. I think that as a way of learning is super exciting. I'm all for that.
I hope that critical thinking is part of your intellectual and emotional makeup before you get here. But if it isn't, then we will provide pathways for you.
That creative reflectiveness needs to be built. That needs to be part of our education. And that needs to go beyond just a grade, you know, because a grade is a grade, right? It has its usefulness. It's meant to give students a benchmark and feedback. You know, we want students to enjoy education. It's a growing process.
So things like Grammarly Go, Quillbot, Microsoft Word, Excel, all of these different programs are incorporating a generative AI component into it. Students need to understand what it means to use generative AI and what it means to create something themselves.
You cannot replace the human, and you cannot replace the passion, and you cannot replace the endeavor. If your idea is to come to uni and collect a series of marks that you think will take you into the world fully prepared, it will not work.
What the industry actually looks at very often is not just our students having a perfect portfolio. They're actually looking at the potential of the portfolio. You know, they want to know that our students can think through things deeply and they have the potential to navigate, for example, the creative expectations that are out there now.
AI is very new to us. We've learned skills and grown on the job and in our experience, but the younger generation coming in are going to be the ones that teach us about how to best use AI, and that's an exciting thing for a student.